Thanks a lot, y'all. Keith is going up next.